Hello. From planet Perth to planet Earth. How are yous? For a Friday night, I didn't get the boy on the weekend. Did any of you, but tonight, there's a few of them. I've put the cushions up there, block it off so that faces might come through. I'll open the door up, a few might come through. Still pretty hot in here. Still pretty hot. It's gonna get 40 degrees on Sunday. Stinking hot. Look at them coming through, they're coming through the corner. Coming through up there. Straight from next door neighbour, straight through. Like a flow, constant flow. Or coming straight out my telly. I'll show you. Move the camera just a little bit for you to see. Oh, there you go. Just like that. So you can see all the angles. See where they're coming. And stuff. Can I have a couple of these go straight towards the camera? Straight out at big bright ones. All of his. Oh yeah, look at that. They all synchronized, turned together. See that? Look how big they are. They're huge. They are huge. Some bright ones. There's a fair few of them in here tonight. Look at them coming straight through that front door. Woohoo! I've been orbistrated. Orbstruck. Look at them. There is thousands. They're all pretty light. I hope you're seeing all the ones I'm seeing. I don't think, yeah, you can only see the bright ones that are coming through, but it's covered. It's not as much as that other one I did the day I got angry, but I'm calm as tonight. Just had a feed. It's Friday night. That is awesome. Look at them. Just a constant flow. I still get these people commenting in their moths and all that. If only people would just take a, you know, have a look. Have a good look at it. Have a good look at the video. You know, watch. Watch them. These, they don't do nothing like insects. They don't do nothing like dust. They don't, this is just a totally different thing altogether. They all move together. They'll go one direction together. Sometimes there'll be what the odd one out that'll go same, somewhere different. But they do the same stuff. Like you can see them. Pretty good. I'm just trying to straighten that up. See that big bright one? They're all just coming through. Didn't get my boy tonight. I'll get him next weekend. Nearly Christmas anyway. I'll go and spend Christmas Day with him. Should be cool. It's going to be a hottie on Christmas Day again. We had 42. What did we have last year? We had a hot one. Then the year before it was 42. Stinking hot. And still too. No breeze. Nothing. Look at them. See how they change direction and all together. Hope you can see them. There's a cut. You'll see a few of them. Look at them just coming straight from the blanket. Straight out the front from the front door. Just all directions. I'll put it down the ground view in a minute. I'll put it over there. Somewhere. I'm just trying to find some different spots. But that looks alright up there. You can see every little bit. Every little one of them. You can see them coming out in the front door. Coming straight in. You can see every little movement. You can see that's my computer over there. It'd be good if I run it. I had one, I had a connection. Tried to run it straight through my computer. Through one of these. But see, it's got the four female outings there, and it's got a female inlet. But it didn't, I couldn't connect that properly. It wouldn't give a clear picture. So I took it out. But it doesn't matter, I'll get another one of them so I can run straight through my computer. It's just when I run it through here, but now I didn't, I could sit up my computer and I could point out things with my mouth like I used to do before. But this is, it's happening in here. Can I have a big bright one sweep through my head or something? Do a big lap around me? Lap around my body, please? Just to show them, please? There you go, look, I'm doing a lap around my body. That's awesome. That's wicked stuff, thanking you. Here we go, look at this one, up next to my head. Can I have one next to my ear? Go right next to my ear and then dart off. This ear here, or I mean this one here. Please, could you do that? Look at that, did you see that one that was up there then? Oh, a couple of them went next to my ear then, but I don't know, are they really going next to my ear or not? See how they're all going in one direction, like they're flowing. Might be the gravity on the Earth's pull. Might be just, it's like a rotation thing, and that's what it is. They all change like birds, they all change directions. And then they'll come one direction, then they'll come another direction. Hope you can see them. So that's the hings. So you aren't seeing me, they're there. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, but I can see 30, 40, you know? I see now you can see a couple. It needs to be dark, real dark. All right, I'll put it down to ground view, sort of, for you to see. Here we go. Some out. These cameras are wicked. Go to Paranormal Bill's thing and you can get one. They're awesome. You might be able to find some yourselves. You can see them all just flying around and that. Just different views. Just trying up different views and all that for you to see. I think I've just about done every view in my house. Here you go. You see them all just floating around, coming in, spinning around. Just gotta be careful, real careful, go in front. There you go for you. Yeah. Gonna have a look at Phantoms and Mickey's, Phantom and Wiki Monster site. I've got heaps of pictures there. I haven't done, put a picture up for a while. But just go there and have a look and you'll see all the different, you know, different sort of faces. And bodies and that, all different sort of races. See, that's the thing. Last video, I forgot that, you know, we're going to have to expect different sort of races, different sort of faces, everything. It's all going to be, you know, it's not going to be the same as here, different planets and that, at all. So that's what we're going to expect. It's not going to be the same. So, you know, that's what we're going to look for. You know, that's what we're going to think about for the near future. You know, look at those big bright ones, here they come. Oh yeah, look how bright they're coming now. Right, I've got 2 minutes left, hope they keep that brightness up. That'll be awesome. Right, I'll see if I can go. There was something coming through that same block, look at that, look at that. I'll go up to it, nah, too late. Doesn't matter, look at him. That's wicked, isn't it? That is awesome. They're coming through quite bright, come next to me quite bright. Push dart front. I just want to get the best ones. There we go, I'll go down a bit. I just want to see the full view so you can see the full view of the lounge room so you can see every bit. So there's people that pretend they're trying to debunk it, trying to say it's this, trying to say it that. They're just full of crap, you know, it's just crap. I laugh at them. I sit here and just laugh. They're just laughable characters. They're like, you know, so pathetic. Why would I, you know, that my TV's worth too much for them, for dust, that much dust to come through, mate. I'd be getting vacuum cleaner, I'd be getting water to squirt it down so they can't come in. Look at this one, look at this one, look at him, here we go. Oh, I just missed him. So you'll see all sorts of faces. Look at that bloke coming back through on a chair again. That's another night he's come through. Every time, without fail. Yep, appreciate all my subscribers watching my videos and that. Thanking you. It's awesome stuff. Let's go a bit wider. Here we go, so you can see the whole lot. Can I have a couple of bright ones, 30 seconds? Look at that. That was bright, and that was bright. But look how big they are. They're big as my head. And I have got a big head. Nah. All right, I've got 10 seconds. Thanks to everyone. Remember, we've got to expect all different races from around the universe. We're all the same, but they're all like us. All right, thanking you. Enjoy. See ya.